Oh, God. He looks like he's dead already.
Thanks, Carl. Appreciate that.
You're a fool. What the hell is this here? Some sort of gay out?
Hey! Just the guy I wanted to see! Carl, who's your cellular service provider, huh?
Dude, what are you dancing about here? You're poor.
Come here, I want you to listen to something. You hear the chirp? Isn't that clear?
Isn't it clear that I'm gonna just completely f*** your ass up if you don't take 3 steps back? It's not, is it? You just look at me. Look at him looking at me.
But you can make and receive cellular calls with this. Give it to him.
Where you at, dog?
See?
I'm on my land. We're both in America, which used to be a good country, until they started letting people like you do whatever you want.
Hey, dog, where you at?
See?
See this. This line here. Line of death. You cross it, and your freedoms no longer exist. Okay? Have a good day.
See what you mean, Carl.
Tonight, you will get your dick ripped off. That doesn't sound right, does it?
Carl, hide.
I ain't hiding from nobody. Who is it?
I don't know, but they got sharp hooks and long necklaces made out of dicks.
Okay, just to be safe, I'm gonna hide down here.
Carl, in here. No one won't never look in here. No one never want to get near here.
You sure about this?
I'll just do it. Oop, my bad.
You can get up now, Carl. I think we're done.
Oh, man.
Feel all right?
Where'd you get these painkillers? They're awesome.
Yeah, maybe you should just, like, use pills forever.
Yeah, you're right. This was a very bad idea.
Hey, Carlina. Wow!
Oh, I get it. Yeah, you put me under, dressed me like a woman, took pictures of me. Laughs on me, huh?
Well, no, Carl, see, you're not just dressed like a woman.
Well, do go on, please.
Well, it's pretty simple, really. I removed your dick, so no one will have no need to remove it.
So the giant bloodstain is, what is that, me having my period, I guess?
It could be. Or it could be just the spot where I snipped your dick off.
You're touching this pretty good, girl. Kudos.
Oh, you're supposed to add DNA.
What's a DNA?
It stands for do not enter my pool. Ass man.
See? See what they're doing? I don't know. He even knows.
Carl, do me a favor and spit in that pool.
Oh, you mean my pool.
Oh, is this your pool?
Yeah, it is.
Can I ask Rudolph?
No, you may not.
How about if I swim in it?
No.
Well, do you mind if we make a dog in it?
Yeah, I do mind. Very much, if that's cool.
Yeah, he does mind.
He hasn't been using it.
That's not the point, is
He's
it?
He's going to very soon.
Just because I haven't been using it doesn't mean, like, here, turn it into a dog laboratory.
Carl! What in the hell are you doing on our property again?
Oh, I just came to see why my doorknob's covered with snot. And then I saw you. And I connected the two.
Hey, Carl, how do you like your tube stuck?
I like to park it in some hua. Yeah!
Okay, let me see if I got one of them.
Ah, you set me up on that. It was too easy. Damn, putting out some BTUs. I think those... Are those clouds on fire?
Oh, you noticed that? Don't worry, sir. It's just the flavor beam doing its zesty magic.
You smell burning hair? No, no, no! My father's amateur porno! I love you, Dad! And all those money shots!
You know who would like that, me what? Carl! Yeah, Carl would really appreciate that shirt.
How could you tell if he had it on?
Carl, what's up?
Nothing. Why you call me here?
I made you a shirt, man.
Oh, wow. How thoughtful. You know what? I made you a shirt, too. Let's see, without the R part.
Get it? I made you a shirt.
Come get it before it sinks. Had a lot of meat last night.
Yo, girl's crazy.
Oh, hi.
Excuse me, get out of my way.
My name's Dan, from Grim Reaper Gutters. I won't leave until I make a sale.
Yeah, well, my gutters are fine there, thanks. So, get lost, Chief.
Really? You sure?
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now, and they're there. So, get lost. Tara!
Have you seen our clog-free system? It safely routes roof runoff, leaves, and debris away from the home while tastefully accenting your roof line and soffits.
Look, man, I told you no. I don't know how many times I can say it.
Okay, but, you know, topsoil can't erode from every runoff.
Well, you know what? It's not even an issue because I'm going to pave my yard tomorrow, okay? Tara!
Well, there's no need to do that.
Why's this door locked?
It's a Tara! Crude estimate.
Hey,
we're going to have our factory
the door is locked!
Fresh
Let me in!
To take a look at it.
I said no!
Okay.
Whoa!
Oh, damn.
He killed Carl!
Shake, wake up! What are you doing?
My son, he doesn't listen.
Look, whatever. Get out of my car. It's friggin' $3 a gallon. How long have you been running this engine? What, you think I should pay for this?
No.
Yeah, that's right. You're dead. You don't have to worry about it. Meanwhile, your bowels are leaking all over the dash, staining my shag carpet. That's friggin' authentic red leather that ain't cheap.
Yeah.
Smells like friggin' exhaust in here. You know why I had car wash people put cocoa butter smell in there? Because I want prostitutes to feel welcome. I don't want them to feel like it's a death trap.
I'm sorry, Carl.
It appears I failed you as well.
Look, I'm sorry. I should not have unloaded on you like that. Here's a steak knife. Go kill yourself on your lawn.
Shove him! Physically!
No, that's not necessary. Very thoughtful, though, but, you know, up yours.
When we do the interior, we like to enhance it with an aroma. If you have a favorite aroma you'd like to pick, we'd love to facilitate that.
You got pina colada?
No, I'm afraid not, sir.
No pina colada. Okay, how about, strawberry boobs?
No, we ain't got that neither. What we do have is, athlete's foot, bloated beach cod, and stank breath.
Go through the list again.
Oh, here we go. This is the first part of our patented three-step treatment.
Yeah, that kind of looks like you're just sort of slinging dirt on it.
What it actually is dumpster juice, which is sort of a combination of rainwater and garbage. Very acidic, very harsh on your paint job.
And why are we doing this again?
It's just a pre-coat. I mean, obviously, we need to prep the outer coat for, you know, the cat urine. And, of course, the hammers.
What are you doing?
I wonder if you could get the whole thing in your mouth. You know, snakes, in the wild, of course, have to unhinge their jaw to eat a car. I think the trouble with you is that you have all that skin around your mouth.
Shake?
What? He's doing it?
Carl? Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Someone's taking Carl's brain.
That is what I've been trying to tell you.
Really? Well, you haven't been very specific about it.
I know. I haven't. Because they says if I tell no one, I'm going to lose my job dancing in front of the car wash.
Well, I'll tell you what. It's a little late for that because we're going to do something about it right now.
Look here. We can keep this cool between us. Because look, this is the third job I lost this week.
We're going to go get us a car wash.
Aren't you out of your mind? They take your brain out over there.
I know that.
They take your brain out over there. Yeah. I got a coupon.
That's okay, Carl. I got the employee discount. A free triple foam polish with the UV protector.
Come on, Shake.
Come on with you. I'm trying to create a show here.
I'm a show.